Right, so am I doing first then?
If you want, get some wood first, and then
Yeah.
just get a bit of stone stuff. It's up to you. We can go mining or build a
Actually,
house. I usually like to build a house first.
yeah.
Do that.
Actually, no, because if we get an iron pickaxe, then not an iron pickaxe, an iron
Stone.
axe,
Oh yeah.
then we'll be able to chop down trees better, won't we? So,
Yeah, we'll just get some wood
I mean,
first.
I'll try and find a cave somewhere.
Right.
Where's this one here? Yeah, I found one already. So, yeah.
Right, I'll get some wood. I'll chop down this tree.
Okay. I've got two torches. I found some iron already.
Chop down the
But
tree.
whereabouts are we gonna build his base? Like,
Grass
we're
if you
gonna
want.
build it near spawn.
You know what? Yeah, stuff it. We'll build it near spawn.
Yeah.
I'm just checking out this little well, there's a mountain band next to spawn. Looks quite cool. And there's all flat area around here. It's up to you. I'll let you choose.
I love building near lakes. Yeah, near spawn. You know, so you can build bridges across, which is pretty
We'll
cool,
do it.
actually.
We'll do that then.
Yeah. I wonder about what that.
Oh yeah, guys. I didn't do my intro. Sorry. I'm joined by Vanilla Monkey 123. So go subscribe to him. We're just doing a little multiplayer series. Is Vanilla Monkey's already done his intro? He's doing a separate one, just to let you know.
Yeah.
I hate those trees. They're like retarded. They've got
Which ones?
problems. Those ones where like
Oh,
branch off
crap.
everywhere.
Oh wow, you ought to have seen what I've just fallen in.
Where are you? All right, I'll show you there.
Oh
Where you fell in?
wow. I can't get out.
What? Wow.
Wow. Yeah.
There you go.
Oh,
Blocks. Right. Check this area out around here. Looks cool. Got some pumpkins. That's good.
actually, yeah, this is actually pretty cool.
It is. It's bang at spawn. Oh, I like this area down here.
Yeah.
There's
No, that
rivers.
cave system looks great. That cave system actually looks pretty cool.
Whereabouts?
Where pumpkins are. Oh, it's not even a cave system, it's just a little
Indent.
shelter there.
What we're doing, are we building a house for us both, or are we building separate? Up to you.
Oh, I'll do whatever. What do you want to do?
I'm not fussed.
I hate it when it comes down to these.
I'm willing to build my own. It's just up to you. Because then,
Yeah,
if there's.
I'll do
Right, we'll build his own then.
Ray, I'm real, because my fucking main sense is a bit weird. Well, I thought about past 20 minutes.
Sorry for that, guys. just a little interruption. I've cut. You know what? You know who he is, Shadow King. Go subscribe to him. Let me. Hello, Shadow King.
Oh, it was in the video, wasn't it? Right,
Yep.
cool.
We're still recording. We're going. We're just going to
Sorry.
mute you for a bit. So, you've had an entertainment for our video. It's all right. Say hi to YouTube.
Oops. Hi, Shadow King here, in Chuck's main video.
It's
Oh,
just
crap.
funny.
Yeah, I know.
I was thinking, oh God. Keep it in. It'd be funny. Right. So we're doing it around this area then.
I was thinking we maybe should have told him before we actually did it,
Yeah, I
that
expected it
we're
being
actually gonna
longer.
do it. Yeah.
Yeah,
Whereabouts should we
sorry
build
for
it
that,
then?
guys. Well, if we're doing it around this area, are we doing it around
Actually,
this mountain area? Because
we could do it down there. Do you know where pumpkins are?
yeah,
It's just quite a bit of
yeah,
flatland.
that's where I'm thinking.
Yeah.
We'll do it there.
We got the desert over there. Then we've got like loads of forests around.
Got
A
forest.
massive,
We've got a dark.
quite a big one.
Yeah, we've got a dark oak forest biome. We've got savanna biome. I don't know what it's called. We've got like a mountain biome, snow thingy. Then we've got a sand biome. That's good. And we've got a little plains thing what we're living in here. I'm seeing what some of this thing. Because if
Yeah.
there's a village, that'll be mint if there's a village over there.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Or if there's any desert temples around.
Oh, I think there is. Is it?
Is there?
I don't know. I don't know if it is. If you look straight forward, there's something like a wall thing. But I'm not sure.
Oh,
Yeah.
that.
Check it out. Just remember the
Okay.
direction we came in.
Well, that's not that far from spawn.
Oh, I think it's just chunks not loaded in. You
Yeah, I
know,
think.
world.
And is it?
Wait, is it? No, it's not. It is summit, but
I
is it
can't
just like
tell.
stacked up sand? No, it is generated in. I don't know what it is though.
Really?
Wait, whoa. Look at a mountain there.
That's
Oh,
pretty
it's just some floating sandstone and some sand.
All right.
Oh well.
Okay.
Let's go back. Right, so we're building these houses then.
Yep. Hey, I've got some iron. I've got 9 iron, so I'll give you some as well.
All right, cheers.
Towards building the iron axe.
Well, we might as
Hey,
well
we could
consider
also
this.
make beds.
We might. Yeah, got it. We might as
Yeah.
well. What?
I'll kill a sheep so that
Okay,
I'll give you
I'll meet you
some
back at
wool towards.
our area where we're living.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I actually like this area. It's cool.
What are you building your house from?
Oh, cool, I think.
Yeah. I don't know, I might do birchwood.
Birch. Ooh.
Not
I don't think I've ever
from
built out of birch. Do it.
why not? Yeah, I might do. Actually, wait, look.
There's a forest behind that
Are we
mountain, so we'll chop it down.
call this grassy weather when you
Yeah.
and there's a plenty.
I thought I was just beating a sheep with a stick then. I thought it was hard. Right,
Right, let's have a look.
well, I've got some wool too, so if we can sleep
Yeah,
before it gets night,
I've got two.
that'll be good. Oh, wait, I've got three now. There's a forest literally over mountain, so we can get all this wood there.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm just creating a crafting table now.
Where are you? I've made one at spot at a base.
Oh,
Yeah.
yeah.
It's in the
Oh,
middle.
yeah. Oh,
Oh,
yeah.
well,
I'm
in this
stupid.
forest, there's the birch
That's
trees
not
and
cool.
oak. I'm not used to this texture pack.
Oh, yeah.
Right, I've got one bed made.
Turning dark already.
I know. Do you just need one wool?
Yeah.
Oh, I found one. Found a sheep. There's a lot of animals around here. That's good. Die.
I'm just getting stone so I can make a stove.
Nice. Du -du -du
Got some coal as well. Put that iron in.
-du. Right, I'll
Got a
make a
bit of
bed
iron.
for you. Oh wait, oh no, sorry, you've got wool. I chuck you wool.
Create some torches.
Look at long legs on this thing. What's all that about?
I
It's like on
know.
stilts or something. Oh.
Jesus.
It's
I want
just
this to be
floating along.
flat. Yeah. That's Minecraft for you.
It is. Yeah, I've given you a thing. Wool. Make a bed. Make a bed.
Alright.
Sleep. Dun.
What's it called? Forgot what I'm gonna do now. I am.
Make a bed. Whoa, are you trying to get some sexual action? Yeah, because,
Yep.
yep. Oh, don't watch this for under 18, guys. It's very rude.
Definitely.
Right. There's literally a. We'll get some iron, and then there's a. There's a forest literally over that mountain.
You can take rest the iron ingots.
Right, cheers.
Okay.
Right.
Go.
Let's get some wood.
Is there any birch
Yeah.
trees around here?
Yeah,
Is
I
that
saw loads.
whereabouts did you say?
Just literally over that mountain. You know where his base is? It's literally over there. Right, why did I choose to go over? Why didn't I just go round? God's sake. Wait, there's a birch forest there. Like, it's directly
Is it?
forward. Yeah. Because that one. I'll get this one behind. It's not first.
I'll find some. Yeah, this
Right.
way. Right.
I've noticed, guys, that my channel's growing. I've gained 10 subscribers, which is good. It's made me happy.
Does it's a lot.
I know. Hey, 10 subscribers in 3 days. I mean, some of them, my friends, like, but. That's good.
I'm just wondering how much birch I need just to do the
Yeah,
outer
I'm.
walls and the else. I
Yeah,
don't know how big I
make it up, big.
want. I might just
Well,
make it smaller for now.
yeah, I am. I'm just gonna make it small for now.
Normally, I'm into building massive houses,
Yeah.
but I'm
Yeah.
gonna take the time out on this
I
one.
am. Usually, I just build my house like I'll want it straight away and then just keep it like
Yeah.
it. Well, I'll expand upon it. Right. Replant these oak things so I'm not doing some deforestation.
Let me check what I got. 53. Alright. I collect all saplings as well so I can plant some more.
I know, I'm doing that and replanting them. Right. Oh yeah, guys, I've also created a new channel banner, which looks all right. I'm gonna make it better. I've just done it like simple for now. I'm
Well,
gonna.
I'd say it looks better than our right.
Yeah.
I think, to be honest, I think it looks better than mine. Alright, I think I might have enough for now. I'll just do a couple more trees. Do three more trees. And then I'll start on the house.
Yeah. Sorry, I was just sorting some out then. Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna start my house now.
Right. I just got interrupted as well. Yet again.
Yeah, I got in.
By,
I got interrupted earlier.
my
Falling,
bro.
opening the door, pop off, loud and slamming it.
Yeah, I know. My brother just popped round corner. FIFA? No. Right. I'll get a stack of logs. I've got 52, and then stack making. I don't even know why I've got this much, just left over.
Whereabouts are you wanting to build your house right here? Because I don't wanna
Well,
build it where you want your house.
let me chop down 2 more trees and I'll have a look.
Okay. If anyone loves animals, look away right now. I'm sorry,
Yes.
but we need food.
No animals was harmed during this video. There was all fake.
I don't know if I want to kill a rabbit, because
I know,
they're
I
just
can't
kids.
kill rabbits. I feel bad.
No, I can't. It's just jumped off. I think it might already be dead. Oh.
It's just kamikaze off a cliff
Suicide.
or something. Oh, well, at least you didn't have to kill it.
It could sense the feeling that I'm gonna kill it,
It
so.
could. Oh, it couldn't handle the YouTube views.
Don't worry,
Wait.
guys, I didn't kill it. I didn't kill it.
It's a right view on top of this mountain behind his house.
Yeah. Can you get meat from sheep?
Yep, always kill sheep. You get mutton.
Okay. Right. I'll kill a
Right,
couple of cows
you know
for my
what?
levels.
Where? Tell me whereabouts you're planning to build your base.
One sec. Well, if you're wanting to build it in that spot where you are now, I'll build it over here.
Where? I don't even know where you are. Where are you? Oh, right.
All right. Oh, do you want to? I don't know. It's up to you. I don't mind.
I'm just looking a minute.
Yeah.
This is a tough decision, okay?
Yeah.
You know what? I've never done it and it's bugging me. I'm having this little like indent here. I'm gonna build it here.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Yeah, I'll build it. I'll build it on this flat surface here then.
All right. I think I've
You
got an
get rid
idea
of
in
the
my head what I
asphalt.
wanted to do.
Yeah.
Right, I need a shovel. Have you got one cobble, which you can borrow? There's some
Yeah,
food in the
I'll give you
furnace.
one.
Right.
Right.
Just need to take out some dirt. Oh yeah, guys, I've got a 34 minute long my second episode of my Minecraft Survival Series coming out. It should be out in the morning because my upload speed is terrible. Die cow. Right.
All right. Don't like to. I hate it. It's like I can never like start building and never know how to start it.
It's not
Like
the
the end thing.
starting for me is I'll go through like stages on Minecraft where like I'll be on these stages from like let's say I play Minecraft like for ages. I always go through stage where I build same looking house all time. I try not to, but I just can't help
I
it.
do it.
And I try and mix it up and then I can't. And even if I do, I just stick with that one all the time. I can't make different variations. It does me any. But this thing, what I'm doing now, it's, I don't know what I'm trying to attempt, but I think
I'd
it'll be
love to
quite cool.
build my house out of quartz blocks, but it's really hard to get quartz, isn't it?
Yeah. Never in it. I have to go never.
I just hate it when animals ring you way out of time while you're trying to
Or
build.
slay them.
It's so annoying. If that cow comes in my way again, he's definitely dead.
Guys, by the way, I know I don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just making it quite random. I've never done it like this before. Just see how it goes. Right.
Okay, spoon pick it all
No, I don't want that there. Right. There we go. This is just totally random, guys, like I said. Oh, we're gonna have to sleep in a bit. It's getting dark.
Alright, dear.
Yep.
It's not, is it? How can you tell?
Well, it's dropping dark and sun's going down.
Alright. Alright, I didn't see it, so nothing there. I'll do entrance here.
There we go.
Flooring.
Right, sleep quick, because if you sleep now, no will spawn in. Hopefully, anyway. I might be wrong. There we go. We are safe from the mobs. I don't like this bit here. Let's do my head in. Met myself a crafting table, so I'm going to have to run over there.
I'm just going to check around the area to see if there's anything else that's cool.
Right.
Whoa. Big good system there. I want a ravine really bad.
Oh, they just give you so much iron.
Yeah.
I need to make myself a pick.
God, this is so nice.
Here we go. Stone. Just get it from here. There's a pig hiding. No, you're gonna die, I'm sorry.
Right, there's something lying down here. Let's get that.
I should make a stone pick, guys, but I just can't be arsed. I mean, I'm not mining yet, so I just want some slabs.
I'm getting a couple of iron.
That should do. Oh, I wish I left actually. 3 cobblestone over. So I can make a pick. Oh well.
Alright. Go and get some birchwood flooring. I also get quite a bit of sand so I can make glass as well.
Oh, yeah. There we go. I like how this is going on, guys. Looks cool. Alright.
I've seen a pig. Not altogether in Minecraft, in this world.
What? Oh, stuff, I'm making a cobblestone pick.
I hate them trees where you can't tell if you've, like, completely demolished it.
Yeah, the retarded trees. I hate them. Do me heading.
Can't stand them.
They do my... No, they do my heading. Right. Sorry, guys, I'm not talking. I'm just, talking to Vanilla Monkey. I'm just concentrating a minute.
I'm trying to concentrate on getting all that wood.
That's what I need to do.
I'm going for that tree, that's too retarded. We'll go for that tree.
That went well, didn't it? God's sake.
Some mushrooms. Don't need them right now.
Could make this like this. That's not enough cobble, is it? There we go.
Hey, I'm coming back.
It's weird, guys, because I'm used to, like, my own world. I'm not starting off new, because I've got everything on that.
I totally forgot where his base was then. I just realised. Oh crap.
What am I trying to? I'm trying to goddamn break cobblestone stairs with a pickaxe. I mean, not a pickaxe, an axe. Oh, one thing I hate making on this game, fences. They cost so much, and you only get three. It does me head in.
I hate making ladders.
And ladders.
They're pretty much just as bad.
Yeah. Like I said, guys, I don't even know what I'm doing with this base. I'm just improvising. That's the word. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. That should be enough. This is doing my head in. Got to let that out of that. No, I don't want that there. What do I want here?
Alright. So far, so good.
Oh, you're doing floor?
Yeah. Takes me to get out there. Off. Oh.
Oh no. I've got, because I'm doing loads of stuff on that world I've got. It's like I'm doing rivers and stuff. I have to, like, destroy so much blocks, like dirt. If you've got an efficiency for diamond shovel, it's so fast. It's like instant, and it's just, it's rapid. It's ridiculous. Oh, I already got slabs. I didn't know that.
Oh, already. God's sake. Right.
There we go.
Passing down birch. Not birch, oak.
No. Can't really visualise like what I'm trying to do. No, I don't want that there.
I hate that. When you try and when you first think about creating an house, you attempt to do it and then you're like, I forgot how I'm gonna do it.
It is. It's true.
Oh, you think too much and it just goes totally wrong.
Yep. I'm just totally just scattering stuff around. You'll see what I'm trying to do in a minute. If you want. Well, you can try and tell me what you think I'm trying to do. Stone pickaxe. Oh yeah, guys, this is probably going to be a long episode, so I hope you enjoy. But I'm going to try and do some editing on this video. When I mean editing, I mean putting some music in the background. But that means I'm going to have to render it, which means it's going to take twice as long. So I don't know how that's going to be. If it's going to take twice as long, I'm not going to do it. Because that means if it's going to take like same time as it's going to upload, 6 hours, 5 hours, what's no point. Now I'll just get it out to you guys so you can enjoy the video. How have I got any fences left? No, I might as well do it anyway. Grass does my head in. Wish I had a water bucket. If you didn't already know as well, guys, this is my first video with Vanilla Monkey, and I'm going to do a lot more. I'm gonna make this a series, so is he.
I've
Yeah, we.
also got GTA now, so if you ever want to go on with me as well.
Oh yeah, will do, will do. Nice.
Challenge me to a 1v1.
Yeah. I'll get shrek. What I'm gonna quickly do, I never do this. Mech a wheat farm because that way we, I don't know why not. One, we can just get bread if we need it, and then we can breed animals as well. So mech a
Did I
little.
hear that correctly? Wheat,
What?
wheat, or weed?
Yeah, weed. Yeah, weed. You can
Yeah,
mech weed farms in Minecraft now, guys. New update.
can. Yep.
Right. Oh, I've got quite a lot of seeds on me. It's getting dark, I can tell. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sleep in a minute. There we go. Right. Sleep. Oh, you can only sleep at night.
Second.
Oh, you're having 2 doors.
Now, this is gonna be like a little corridor that leads off into another part
Ah,
of the house.
right.
It's gonna be like.
Sorry, guys. There we go. Right, sleep.
Enjoy that.
Oh, yes. Right, let's get cracking on. I want to kill this sheep, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, this is your fate, sheep. Sorry. If you was wandering around somewhere else, I wouldn't have killed you, but. There we go, that should do. Clear all this stuff out of my thing. Right. I want to make a trap door actually. Do I? Should we just funnel that under? No, I've got an idea. Like this. There we go. Oh, we'll connect that up at back. Where can we do it for you? No, I'll just go around back. Oh crap. There we go.
All right. You're rubbish.
Oh my god, I can't place this block. It's doing me head in. Work. Crap, I'm gonna drown now. Quick, break the block. Break it. There we go. Has it worked? Has it worked? Nope. God damn it. I'll leave it then. Oh, wait. Maybe. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing, guys. It's doing me head in. Oh, I've got a better idea. Where is it? I haven't even got any. God's sake. You've got everything but what you need. Just waiting. There we go. That's better. Right. Get building the actual house now. Do-do. I don't know how I'm meching this, guys. I'm just going, meching up as I go along, yet again. Know what? Probably just to screw myself over. and try something different out. Just gonna make it like random. No, I feel claustrophobic if I do that. Feeling claustrophobic in Minecraft. Right,
Can I answer?
right, no, yeah, we'll do this, and then we'll do that. One, two, three, four, five, six. I like it to be an odd number, me, when I'm building. Just mind this out. We'll make it look natural. There we go. Mine this one out. You have to mine the roof bit out as well. No, oh, goddamn gravel. Tried killing it. That's not a hole in the base now. Yep, it is. Can we reach that far? Yeah. I'll put it there for now. Right, keep mining this out. There we go. Oh my god, I hate gravel. Gravel and sand on this game does my head in.
Gravel's probably worst.
Yeah, gravel's
Actually, no,
worse.
I'd say it's just as bad.
It's just as bad, but at least sand you can make glass out of it. But I mean, if you're not making you can make arrows out of gravel, but if you're not wanting to make out of it, then this is, like, just gets on your nerves. Oh my god, how much gravel is there? This top, like, whole top of this mountain bit is just making a hole in it. In mountain, it's doing nothing. Might keep that hole in, actually. Not cool. No, I'll get invaded by mobs. We'll sort that out. There we go. Put that there.
So now what I'm doing.
Mine this out. Guys, if you can we make an aim? I've not set an aim yet, or a goal, but since my channel's been doing alright when it's growing, can we try and make it to 30 subscribers in the next week? That'll be good. That'll make my day.
I bet you will.
Might do.
Get away, sheep. You're not coming in.
Right, there we
I'm
go.
Sorry, sheep. I just had to do it. I just had to.
Oh. Did you just take a sheep's life? Life? You're not allowed.
Yep.
It's not allowed in Minecraft.
I know.
It's illegal. Oh, crap, I've run out of wood.
Yeah, I'll just come in along pretty good.
No, this isn't my house. Come in. Come in a minute. Look.
Yeah.
This is. No. It's like Skyrim, like bandit based thing. I'm just going to mouse inside.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool. Actually.
I'm going to have to mine all this bit out a bit. But I don't know. I had a little idea. I saw that bit and I thought, I don't know, I might as well try it out. I've not done it before. Right, I might as well sort this hole out while we're up here. I think I've already said it, guys, but go check out Vanilla Monkey's channel.
Go and check out XIV Legends channel as well. And
thank
also
you.
if you leave comments on what we should actually build next. Like, I've already got a couple of ideas of what we could do, such as like we could actually do a watchtower.
Yeah, that'll be good. On top of this mountain maybe?
We could build a barn and fill it up with like all different animals and stuff like that.
Yeah. Yep, you got comments, guys. Leave them down in the comment section. We'll do whatever you want us to do. Jump off a cliff, we'll do it. No, not really. I'm sorry, guys. I'll let you down.
Depends how high it is.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll jump off a 4-block cliff. Be alright. This is probably going to be the longest video I've done as well, guys. So, that'll be good.
I don't know. I've done a couple of videos that have been kind of long. Well, my Fallout 4 live stream that I've done, that I did, were about 2 hours.
No, the longest video I've done, this Minecraft one, which is currently uploading. Not this one I'm doing, guys. This I'm currently uploading one. It'll be out in morning. It's 34 minutes long. So if that's taking 6 hours or 5 hours, one of them two, God knows what this will take. This is like an hour long. It's gonna take forever. But as videos, guys, they'll probably be out at different times. If you subscribe to us both, video will be out at different times probably. Because it's got good upload speed.
I'll probably upload like each say about 3, maybe like 2 to 3 days, like each, like me, not each, 2 to 3 days, like individually,
Yeah.
like separately, like one video each 3 to 5 days.
Yeah.
Couldn't
Same,
get it
guys.
out, so.
Yeah. I will do that as well. I am trying to make my channel up as well, guys. I mean, at the moment I got Rocket League and Minecraft. I'm wanting to get GTA in there. So, you know what? I'll get a GTA video out tomorrow. That's what I'll do. You can join us. You can join me if you want, Vanilla Monkey.
I've just actually
What?
well, all the Christmas stuff are out right now, like pajamas and sweaters and stuff
I
like
ain't been on GTA in ages.
that. They're actually free and they're actually not that bad to be honest. And
Oh,
the
good.
new Bugattis are, but that's like 1.4 million
What is it? Sport
plus
version?
600.
Super version? Sport, yeah. Version thing.
Can go in Venice. Venice legendary
Oh,
from
right,
Motorsport.
yeah. Thing is, for me, I'll not go on GTA for months. I'll go on it. See, there's like so much updates done. I'll play it for like a week or two, and then I'll just stop, not play it for a couple of months. That's always what I do with GTA. I don't know why. It's just when I go in and out of it. But when I do, there's always like updates, like loads. So this one chicken keeps laying eggs. I've now got three eggs. Right, sleep before mobs get here. That's a nice house, isn't it? Birch wood is actually nice.
Yeah, I don't really use it that much, to be honest.
I don't think I never use it, to be honest with
I've always used oak wood.
you. Yeah, I always use oak wood, spruce, or dark oak.
But like when I'm in creative, I always use blocks or bricks. Got one egg.
Thought I had coal then, it's just some flint. Smell
I need some glass actually. I'll create two furnaces.
that. Right, I'll do it, I've got cobblestone.
Yeah. I was gonna say.
There you go.
Okay.
Mate, this video's got interrupted so many times. Shadow King keeps texting me.
What are we gonna do now? Oh yeah, put some sand in.
Sorry guys, I'm just texting Shadow King, so stop spamming. I wish I kept track of time, so I know how long this video was.
That'd be good.
That's how organized I am, guys. Right, kill this sheep. Kill sheep. Kill this pig. Do do do.
We'll start placing glass down. Wait for that to do.
Oh yeah, guys. I also updated my profile pic. It is my skin on Minecraft. I've had this skin for so long. I like it. I'm Castaway, Tom Hanks. Where am I going? I've literally just been running around for like 2 minutes. Right, get house done. Hopefully, I can get my house done. Just like for now, for time ender episode gets here. Just a square house. I'm working in like a cave. I've got no goddamn room. There we go. Like I said, guys, usually build like this. Just trying something new. Find That's something new. So here we go. Like that. Do do do.
Here we go. I get some more glass. Oh no, that's not glass. That's glass. Oh, I need some more. Have you got any spare coal?
I ain't got no coal. I use wood.
I'll go in the mine some right now. Okay.
Right. Oh my god. It's like really small in here. Pros and cons about building something like this. Oh my god, that gravel is trolling me. It's doing my head in. It's like, just keeps falling. There's so much of it. Oh my god. Well, I can make arrows for days now, if I get some feathers.
If only you could use the force.
If only I could use the force, yes.
Yes.
The gravity gun off a mod on PC, I think it is. Is it gravity gun? Oh, they can move some around.
It'd be good if they did bring mods to PS4 and, on Minecraft.
And, I know. And they've done, like, it's practically PC version now. Why don't they? I've been wanting mods for ages. They've done it on Skyrim, they've done it on, I know it's Bethesda, like, different game company. But
they've done it on quite a few games, actually.
Yeah. If you can do it on other games, do it on Minecraft. It'd be so good that I'd love mods.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
I'm trying a cave system. I can't find any.
I didn't want it like that, but great. I'm gonna have to like edit this. I'll probably do it off camera, guys. Not me just like making it space around my house. You don't want to see that bit, it's a bit boring. This bit's fine, it's just the right hand side where the goddamn gravel is. Get myself some sand. Good, there's a sand biome next to, well, desert next door, so.
Is there any cave systems, like in the place that you're building in?
No, it's not a cave, it's like an indent in it. I'll try and find one now while I'm open, while I'm, like, getting some sand. I'll try and search around a minute.
I went in a cave earlier, but I can't find it, so I'm trying to look for another one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I don't need this much sand, I'll just get some for you if you need it.
I only done it falling into yours. Get out of my house.
They just invade it, don't they? It's mine.
Yeah.
It's mine. Yeah. Sand on floor in your house.
Okay, cheers.
I'm gonna smelt that. Oh no, your sand's in that one. I'll make myself another furnace. These end to a man.
Alright.
Oh, look at your poppies outside your house. Yeah, on a couple of updates, they. Yep. On a couple of updates ago, like, they ruined the. The rose. They got rid of the rose for the poppy.
Oh yeah, the name. Yeah, I realised that actually.
It's not very nice. But... Oh wow. Oh yeah, I've got seeds. Yeah. Another egg? I've got four.
I'll put one of the beds in my house.
Alright. I'll put mine in mine then.
I'll just put it in a spare room.
This is very tight space to work in. Right.
I can't stand working on an house from scratch.
Why, do you like to have the base there and stuff? Like.
Yeah.
It's not that. It's when you build a house in survival, the problem is. You just don't build it straight. It's not like a constant building. You just gotta stop.
Yeah.
Get your materials. Stop. Get your materials.
Yeah,
I'm having to like stop all the time and get them. Whereas if you could make a house like half the time.
That's the reason why I'm so picky at trying to find places to put it, like, because I want the best place, so I've got like certain biomes next to it.
Yeah, I
Like, I
mean,
want like loads of oak trees next to it, or birchwood.
yeah, this seems like a good, nice map. I mean, this is a good spawn, to be
Yeah.
fair. I usually run quite far away. I need to get some more oak
Like, we
trees.
got a huge desert next to us.
Yeah, we have huge desert and then forest biomes.
And then once we've finished the houses and that, we can actually explore and try and find some desert temples and desert villages and that.
Hopefully there is one, so I
Yeah.
wonder, right? Wait, it's not exact same as PC, because they've done something on PC which has kind of annoyed me, because when you hit, I don't know if you know about this, but when you hit like with a sword, it like takes a, you have, you hit, you can't spam no more like you can. It's like you hit, it waits, you hit, so it's like not OP for
Does
some
it?
reason. Yeah, it does me. It does me
Oh.
anything when I see it. So I wonder then, since it ain't got, since this is like an exact replica, I wonder if there's these new things on a PC where there's these massive mansions spawn in dark forest, dark oak forests, and they've got these like dead villager things, like which like come get you. Sounds daft, but it seems alright. So I wonder if they've got that on this. I don't think, no, I don't think they have. I didn't see it on that update description. So get this tree, guys, and then we'll go. I'll leave that crafting table here just in case I need it again.
I just chucked a chest next to your house if you needed one.
All right, cheers. Oh, I nearly died. 2.5 hearts. I just chucked myself off mountains, me. I just don't care. I just kamikaze off him. Put that in there. That in there. That in there. That in there. No, I need sticks. That in there. That in there. That in there. That in there.
Let's put some stuff in chest.
There we go.
We'll need food for
I'm
now.
honestly, I don't know how long video is. I'm a bit worried that it might be over an hour.
Yeah, I know.
What happens if it is?
I don't think it will be over an hour because it only goes up to 60 minutes and then video and.
Oh yeah. There's just a massive hole in top of my base. I wish this indent were bigger.
Yeah.
Right. I'll get the roof on, guys. Quickly get the roof on, and then floor done, and then see what Vanilla Monk has done. And then we'll try and get video wrapped up, because I'm so worried about like how long's left. Right, sleep, because mobs will
Oh, you
come like.
stupid chicken. Get out. Wait, I'll sleep in my bed. You can put my bed in your house if you want.
I know.
I've already
I
got.
don't know.
I need a lot more glass.
Actually, get roof done. Right, how do I get on top of my house now? For we here, there we go.
Like my house, I might also do some off camera as well, so I'm not so I'm not making you guys bored.
Yeah, we'll be doing stuff off camera. This is the highest I'm going with my house, guys. If I make it any taller, it's gonna be a pain in bum. Oh my god. Gravel. Oh, I fell out. Fell down on my house. Make some slabs. 30. How much? 22. Right. I don't know if that's enough. I hope it's enough. I'm gonna have to like edit this mountain, guys. Not editing. I mean, like, what I mean by that is like make it look natural again. How much gravel? Oh my god. It's just everywhere. It's just invaded my house. This space looks a lot bigger now. Right. I'm not gonna have enough. I know I'm not. God's sake, should have got some more wood. There we go. Wow. I might fetch some oak saplings back just so I don't have to run so far. So I can keep chopping them down outside my house. You know what? This one tree, this one lonesome, I don't know how you say that. Lonely, shall I say. Tree. It's getting chopped down. Yeah, it should be enough. Oh, I'm med 30. Didn't need 30. Need like 15 or something. There we go. Right, we have a roof over our heads. Well, my head. Vanilla Monkey, do you know that the new thing? You know, do you know how to get that wingsuit thing?
No.
Well, yeah, it's good because it gives me a lot to do on my other world, which I've done Ender Dragon on, my main world.
Yeah.
What happens is you kill Ender Dragon. I'll have to reset Nether because for it to spawn in, and then you get summit, and then you spawn. I think you go somewhere else in End. I don't know what it is, you teleport or it's just there. And you go to this city thing in End. There's a city in End. And there's mobs there. And then you get this thing. Yeah, the city.
Oh, wow.
And then you do this thing, I think, and then get some. I think you might have to defeat a boss. I might be wrong, I don't know. I'm just going off like comments, like what it might be.
Yeah.
And then I think you get that wingsuit then somehow. Sixteen pins might be enough for my house. There we go. Wow. What are you building your house out of? Is it glass blocks or pins?
Which bit are you on about?
The windows.
Oh, windows. Glass pin.
Blocks, yeah.
Yeah, blocks.
Yeah, there's some glass outside your house. I don't need no more. Get inside my house. Get this gravel out. Invading me. Oh, I don't like that, guys. I'm going to have to sort that out. I'll sort that out off camera. I'll just try and get floor done for now. What level are you?
What, four?
I'm four. Right, floor's done. No, I'll get some wood. I'm gonna make it out of cobble, but I thought, nah. God, why does oak trees have to be like off that mountain? Oh, found these. Four saplings from one tree. God, my player was spazzing out then. I'm just kind of rushing now. Like I said, I'm worried about video.